Hello and welcome back to Memory at Lightning Speed with a permanent memory spare and power recall. And again, welcome to your permanent memory spare quest. Make sure you show up to every single session. This is where you get to develop and you have more to be able to give to other people. Number four, besides level of intelligence, is going to grow through all these sessions. Levels of influence is going to grow, levels of impact, and also your income. The permanent memory sphere quest is going to help you in four key areas. Intelligence, influence, impact, income. Your income, because of your net worth, if you will, has a lot to do with what you've got between your ears. Because we live in an age where you are not going to be compensated or rewarded for your muscle power, but for your mind power, right? It is not just your brute strength, it's your brain strength turning ideas into income in order to have more value to somebody else. Grow through levels of prosperity, and I don't just mean financial prosperity, I mean all your treasures of your life, obviously. The faster you learn, the faster you can earn. This is obvious. Leaders are readers. Memory can make you money. This is going to be good in your career, but what about the other areas in your life? Having the treasures of health, to be able to read books on health and listen to podcasts and going through this quest and remembering things on health and the things that you need to do for your health. A lot of you will actually, as you're going through these sessions, remember the things that you need to do like exercise and diets. You need to do, it's about changing those habits. Because sometimes it's not about learning new things, it's about unlearning bad habits. Sometimes it's not about learning new things, it's about unlearning bad habits. If you want to remember more things, how to maintain your weight, how to stay physically fit, your health is also going to improve as well. What about your relationships? As you're going through these sessions, you'll notice that your relationships are going to get better. You'll be able to connect with your significant other. You'll be able to remember things like taking out the trash, the rubbish, remembering those important dates, those anniversaries, the things that might make life worth living, the important moments in their life. So you can remember them also. Remind them also of it, and they feel connected to you as well. And I look forward to seeing you in the next session. Thank you for watching and listening. If you like the video, please feel free to share it with others as you see fit. Now join my library. This week, there are going to be 200 videos for you to watch and learn from. I see you in the course. Next, click on Video27U. It's for you. Watch now and learn more. See you there. Bye for now.